Okay, we're here at Crystal Lake Central, and the room that we're standing in will be the 21st Century Learning Kitchen. This space was used as the foods room, and the improvements that will be happening over the next 8 weeks will transform it into the kitchens that our students will be using in the future.